that is. My water jug probably burst. I hate those Walmart water jugs. They leak. Buy me a gallon of water. upset. We better get going here. Miles to Mount Crawford, Virginia. Somebody that wanted to do a requested a shout out, and I forgot who it was. Whoever you were, this shout out is for you. Does that work? Yeah, I don't know. All right, we'll catch you guys later. Oh, cruise control is working. That's a good thing. Peace. Hey everybody, hello and good evening. Greetings from Mount Crawford, Virginia. Alright, looks like we're only 3.4 3 miles to White Waves Foods. 2 miles from our exit, so we better hike back here and make sure we don't miss our exit. Local time is 10:45. Once again, today it is October 24th, 2017. Here's the plan. We are going to get loaded here, and since I only have 2 hours and 37 minutes remaining to drive, we're gonna do a 10-hour break. Let's see, it's 10:46. I would imagine by about 11 p.m. Yeah, 11 p.m. we're going to be able to go to a sleeper berth. So by 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, our 10-hour break should be done. Love doing that, you know. Follow that white line. The sooner you get off the freeway, the better for everybody. Everything seems to be in the right order, so I don't know. By 10:53 we should be going on a sleeper berth, but who's counting, right? I'll catch you guys later. Peace. We have been assigned a door 235. Yep, 235. Oh, look at that. Okay, 235. Must be way over there. We've been assigned to door 235 and we've been ordered to back in with the door open. I guess they're ready to load us. Now where is it? Six, 235, right there. You know what? I'm gonna regret this. I really think that I am. I knew it. I should just went around. If I could save this. Good night, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow, God willing. Peace.